Canucks scored more goals than any other team last year. Let's watch them throw the puck around. Watch some of the other guys put her home. Krejci, nice behind the back to Horton. Krejci to Horton to Lucic, and Krejci tucks her home. Oh, you young players out, watch all these guys have their sticks on the ice. They're ready for the pass. Remember that. Think the goalie has a chance here? No way. Nice little touch pass. Watch that, just slip the puck out, and Voracek puts it in the top corner. Notice how quick these guys get the shot off. The pass is only on their stick for a split second. They don't want to give the goalie a chance to get sent. Well, now it's time for the finals. At first, it looks like it was going to be a laugher for Vancouver.
My heart is with the Boston Bruins, but Vancouver will win tonight.
Rubs him out. The puck comes loose. Higgins to the net. Tips right off. Leaves the puck to Kessler. For Hedrick. Oh, he shoots that block. Play comes Daniel. The ball. Save by Thomas. Eichberg shoots. Christian Ehrhoff. Big crowd. Tips it by Luke. And it couldn't find it. It's Alexander Edler. Check. Pierre steals the puck from Cavalier. Makes the shot. Cuts to the net. Now around the field. Lucic with a long shot, he's after his own rebound, and he's stopped by Lalonde. Another shot, Lalonde without his stick. Here's Gregory Campbell to the net, tipped right on, and a wonderful save by Lalonde. Lapierre, stopped by Thomas. In the third period, Kevin Bieksa, an open lead. Kessler just tipped the puck by Boychuk, throws it in the middle, and a chance in the corner. score! Mr. Horton didn't get the puck out. The answer is something in the net. There's a high odds and can't get a shot. He'll turn and play the puck to Michael Ryder. Trying to get to the net. Threw it in front. Pecky stopped by Luongo. Machy turns the puck over. Got the wave and saved it. Ryder shoots. Hit the wall with the mask. Hickman gets a hold of it. Plays it back. Anders settles it down. Takes the shot. Jim Blocks down the score. The puck here, and the Bruins advance and take it right away. Here's Burrows, skates, can't take the shot. Burrows, but scores! Alex Burrows has done it again! 11 seconds in, and the Canucks are up 2-0.
Well, Boston has to win this one, or it's all over. The crowd going, just like it was when he played.
Off the bench, Rafi Torres, Hendrickson, into air, Hawks, two points on, Thomas made a wonderful save. Here's Seidenberg, he's got some room, he shoots, great save by the Luongo. Stick broke, so David Krejci comes right at him and shot the puck just in air. There's a shot by Ferris, scores!
Stops up, backhander, Thomas with a nice save up here.
shot. Nethoff went straight at him, went down. Now Marchand, Fowler's going to come after him and fight him.
Timmy Thomas gets the shutout, and Boston wins 4-0.